I'm sitting in Leon's cement. When the phone went telling me I got the part, I assumed it was Simon. So I said, hello, Simon. He said, try Nigel. I said, well, Nigel, can you tell Simon I haven't let the grass grow under my feet? I now play a rudimentary game of chess. He said, I don't care to play a championship game of ice hockey. Just don't get pregnant. It transpires the girl they'd originally slated to do the part had been living with a racing driver. And, of course, the inevitable happened. Kiddy on the way. So, my name was next out of the hat. I said to Scott, I said, I know why. They knew I had ideas about the part. He said they knew you had a 38-inch bust. His mother's confined to a wheelchair. He's got a lot on his plate. Anyway, I'm ready. I've been ready since yesterday morning. It was long enough before anybody came near. I had a bacon sandwich, which Scott went and fetched for me. When he came back, I said, weren't there any croissants? He said, in the Lyon-Solent. On Tess, there were croissants. On Tess, there was filter coffee. There was also some liaison. I wanted to talk to somebody about the part. Only Scott said they were all out on the boat doing neat shots of the coastline. On Tess, you were never left sitting round. Roman anticipated every eventuality. We filmed in the middle of a forest once, and the toilet arrangements, immaculate. There was also provision for a calorie-controlled diet. I said to Scott, I said, I'm not used to working like this. He said, let's face it, you're not used to working. Why didn't you bring your knitting? I said, I do not knit, Scott. He said, well, file your nails then. Pluck an eyebrow. Be like me. Do something constructive. He's thin as a rail and apparently an accomplished pianist. He also appears to be makeup as well as wardrobe. On test, we had three caravans for makeup alone. Eventually, Simon popped his head round the door. I said, hello, Simon. I said, long time no see. I said, did Nigel tell you I've learned chess? He said, chess? Aren't you the one who can water ski? I said, no. He said, bugger, and disappeared. I said to Scott, I said, Simon's a bit on the young side for a director. He said, director? He couldn't direct you to the end of the street. He just does all the running about. I said, well, who is the director? He said, Gunther. Gunther? That sounds a continental name. He said, yeah, he's German. I said, that's interesting. I've been to Germany once, Dusseldorf. He said, well, you two have lots to talk about. I have a feeling Scott may be gay. I normally like him. And I think he's one of the ones that's turned bitter. Anyway, I'm still sitting there hours later, and this other young fellow comes in. I said, Gunther? He said, Nigel. I said, we spoke on the phone. He said, yes. He said, I'm about to commit suicide. I've just been told you don't water ski. I said, Nigel, I could learn. I picked up the skateboard in 5 minutes. He said, precious, 5 minutes is what we do not have. You don't mind chance I flew at French? I said, no. Why? He said, they thought about making her French. I said, Nigel, how can she be French when she's called Travis? Travis isn't a French name. He said, the name doesn't matter. I said, well, it matters to me. It's all I've got to build on. He said, I'll get right back to you. I said, Nigel, I don't have French, but what I do have is a smattering of Spanish. The legacy of several non-package type holidays on the Costa del Sol, I said, could Travis be half Spanish? He said to Scott, we wanted someone with fluent French who could water ski. What have we got? Someone with pigeon Spanish who plays chess. Scott said, well, don't talk to me. I started out as a landscape gardener. I was still waiting to be used in the afternoon, which is when they did the water skiing. Some girl from the local sub aqua did it. I saw her when she came in. Pleasant enough, but didn't look a bit like me. I mean, I'm quite petite, but she was on the large side. And whereas my hair is auburn, hers is definitely ginger. I didn't say anything at the time, but I thought to myself, if she is supposed to be me, well, they're going to be into big continuity problems. So I decided to go and search at the director and tell him. There was nobody about on the yacht. Only this one fellow who was dusting off the camera. He said not to worry, because he said the shark was POV water skis and we'd only be seeing her elbow. I said, will that work? He said, oh yes, you know, cinema, the magic of. He said, mind you, if it were up to him personally, he'd rather see my elbow than hers any day. I said, it's a relief to meet someone civil. He said, oh, Lesley, you know the story. Art comes in the door, manners go out the window. Why is making a film like being a mushroom? I said, I don't know why, Terry. Tell me. He said, because they keep you in the dark and every now and again somebody comes in and throws a bucket of shit all over you. He laughed. I said, Terry, that's very interesting. Only they don't grow mushrooms like that anymore. It's all industrialized now. He said, you sound a cultured person. He said, what say we spend the evening exploring the delights of Leon Cement? I said, why not? His room's nicer than mine. Bathroom's